stretch of Route 30 in Lancaster County has been shut down for hours after a deadly crash. The coroner was called to the crash on Lincoln Highway in Salisbury Township, but police haven't given many details. We do know all the lanes of Route 30 are closed in both directions between Newport Pike and Simmontown Road. No word when they will reopen.